The energy drink is the official energy drink of our tournament, the UNTV Cup Season 5. Buhay na buhay ka. Ronnie, what's gonna give in a game so fiercely fought like this?
Well, let's see if PNP will continue to be able to suffocate the offense of Team Judiciary. But I believe that hindi na kailangan gawin ng Judiciary as they attempt to create better offense through their defense kasi doon daw talaga magkakatalo.
In the third quarter, the PNP was, this may sound so literal, they were able to put the handcuffs on the big scorers of the Judiciary.
Bologna was scoreless for the middle quarters, talking about the second and third periods. Only a total of 29 points para sa Judiciary. That's really low for a high-scoring team. Na kanilang season low in scoring is only 68 points.
Changes at the guard position. Nawala yung advantage nila at that spot. Chester Tolomio fires. No.
Biglang lumamig, ano? 9 first quarter points. 9 of the first 13, I believe.
Parang throwing so many darts, it won't hit the target. Camacho is fouled. Could be in 3-point country. And yeah, that's going to be 3. Misola. Ends up with his second personal and the first on the team. Santa Cruz will come in for place Misola.
Worse than a yeoman's job. Defending, rebounding, even scoring for his team.
That's why he was so disappointed with that foul he committed, which is now awarded to Masa 3 free throws.
At ang mahirap dyan na hindi lang itong projected 3 points, kundi nakasukat uli si Don. Nakabutas, tumama, at baka makabuelo.
Eh no? Although, 2 out of 3 lang si Don. Pinitik niya kasi yung huli. Not as smooth as the first 2 deliveries. Parang may foul si Ongutat sa ilalim.
Tama naman yung pasa ni Santa Cruz, kaya lang, kinajit ko. Kaya sabi ni Santa Cruz ni Ongutan, huwag mong sadyahit, saluhit mo lang.
And I mean, it's been 12.
12.
And it's now down to 6. 58, 52, 8.5. And a little over 8.5 remaining.
Both teams, yung 10th sa katlang Rangers card, ay ibigay ng Bureau of Customs. Ting isang talo pa lamang.
Colombia, wala na, no? Ng dami.
Nakakagulat.
That will not work. Can't get a foul. Santa Cruz wiggles out of that predicament. Top catch by Anton Tolentino, who does not force a shot. Goes to Uribe, quick release. Air ball. Tap back in.
Nalunod si Abaya.
Walang nakita blue eh. Ibanez, Anton, yeah!
Rising continues para dito sa Magis. Lead down to 5 and here in the 4th.
Down to 3 pa
rin. Rather, here in the 4th. 5 points para sa kanila. Wala pa para dito sa BNP.
Wala. Pilitsong tira na yun.
That is the 13th foul para sa BNP.
Can't whistle the game. Can't referee and play at the same time.
Suddenly, one of the Magis threatening to take over. Para dito sa Magis. At kaya si Cabal ngayon, bagong anino ni Magis.
Umiinit na yung ulo ni Tolentino eh. May pagod pa. Kamasan, court, nasukat na yun. Nasukat na.
Kaya doon din siya tumira eh. Kasi maisip mo lang, alam mo nang gagawin mo. Salamat ako, get it to the free throw line.
It's like memorizing your ATM.
Right.
Okay.
4 points to the quarter for Don Camaso, plus the 3 of Juan Ibanez. Yan ang talaan para as a judiciary here in the fourth. 7 points so far.
Meeping releases. Comes off the iron. They try to push it back. No. Salamat. Tomaso. Yes! Yes!
5 straight points for Don Tomaso. May timeout na.
But the judiciary is back in session. Back in a moment. This fierce battle is now down to 6 minutes and 49 seconds. Both teams tied with 3-1 records in terms of games played. Trying to inch closer to a better record going into the next round. Santa Cruz can't find a friend. Here's a shot. It works. Abaya knocks it in. And we're squared up at 60. Sobras for nothing. Yeah, nice job. 60 all. Tomaso, 3 for 3. Not this time. Downstairs to Santa Cruz. Covers. Misola kicks it outside. Abaya can't knock it down this time. Teammates grapple. Puno gives it to Salamat.
Talk about a dead heat. Epic battle between these two adversaries. Masasabi mo sa, oh, they're interconnected.
I can't really remember a bad game between these two sides. It's always been just a passionate exchange. And the hospital is gone. Berserk!
Don Camps is on fire. Wala nang tumama sa kanyang free throws. Suddenly, bumukam ulit yung ring para dito kay Saladon, the Don Tomaso.
10 points in ganun lang, ano? No? 10 points yun, ano?
Para sa kanya.
Dalawang free throw, yung jump shot.
Right, after, right.
Dalawang tres. Sampo.
Binuhay nila ni Warren de Banyes. Yung halos flight-flight na kinakatayuan nila.
10 of his 19.
Right. 19 for Tomaso. So far, Ibanez with a total of 10.
Ito lang niya kasi nakatulog yung offense eh. No? Saan ang bola? PNP. Next time in foul.
Ganda rin ang duelo ni Ibanez yung pag-tino.
Fencing match eh. Next time, nawala. Nawala ang bola. Pinaglabanan. Possession arrow. Saan nakaturo? Sa judiciary.
Only 2 points in almost 5 minutes para sa PNP. Biglang humigpit ang depensa ng judiciary. At sabi nga natin, tigaan sa depensa. Ang laban sa fourth quarter. Kaya lang, tumama si Camaso at si Ibanez from the 3-ball. 3 3-point baskets here in the fourth quarter para sa judiciary.
Colombia. Open is Puno block. And taken away.
What a block by Misola.
Nice play.
So it's all about making the necessary defensive stops. And the officials have to see this. Don Tomaso's hand is bleeding. Kita-kita ko sa jersey niya, nandun yung blood spots. Blood spots.
Foul si Tomaso. Pero alam mo, labas ang laro ni Don, ha? Labas, ha? Nung nag-cool down na siya.
Tumama ng free throw sa Kapuelo.
Roma will come in. For Puno. Si Puno, walang problema pag nilalabas.
Pero makakatulong pa siya ng ito.
Ligal dati, no?
Hindi mo naalagaan.
Dati, sinasabihan pa ni Joey Abot, sinasabihan nila Abot kung ano gagawin. Ngayon, okay na siya. Oh!
for Abaya. Late air change again. No worries. Lead down to one for the white shirt.
He has hit some clutch baskets here in the fourth. Dish to the side. Roma can't disengage. Ibanez and Tempany have an 8-second shot clock. Roma fades away from the pick. Ball is loose. And there's a backing violation. Watch. 24 seconds. It's backing.
Actually, maski hindi siya backing. O tama ka.
Abutan.
Wala nang shot clock. Two timeouts lang para sa Judiciary.
Oh boy.
Dead hit. Don't fight. Heel to heel.
Wala pa. Wala pa clear winner.
Ah, wala. That will get them a team penalty. Good curve coming from Roland Benitez.
We're tied at 63. We're no longer tied at 63. PNP back at the helm. Roma. Colombia, there's a foul away from the ball. It's at Tolentino. Who did they give it to?
Let's take a look if we can see that play again.
Baka pwede i-slow mo natin, ha?
Hindi natin kung makikita natin.
We have to look at the guards.
Ito.
Watch the bottom of your screen. Yun.
Hindi ko alam kung yung motion na yun ng referee, punching foul. I'm not sure. But I know that Valentino was not happy with the contact that happened previous to the play. Kaya lang, kitang-kita ng official yung kanyang pag-retaliate.
Commissioner's role reviewing. We're down to 3 and 34. There's a second look, Ronnie. From a reverse angle, I believe. Sa kabila, top of your screen. Sino nag-initiate ang contact? Excessive contact ba? Anyway, we await the punishment for a whistle. There is no clear indication as to what it is yet. Top of your screen, that's right down the middle of the other end, is where Commissioner Apoico is. He's huddled together with the referees and fans on the left of your picture trying to eavesdrop on the slow-mo that they're reviewing right now. Now, importante rito, as we take still another look, will we see it here? Yep, probably. The Nakirian. Lipis. Reverse angle. inunahan siya.
Ito na.
Ito na.
Mukhang flagrant.
Let's listen.
That's one more like that.
So it's an unsportsmanlike like foul. Two free throws and an actual possession.
Yes, possession will stay with the Magis. Could be a critical situation right now.
We're tied.
It's a potential 5-point possession para dito sa Judiciary. Excellent from the free throw line today are the Magis. Nearly 88%.
Wow.
Or over 88%
wow.
Of 15 of 17 versus 13 of 19. Equivalent to 68% para sa PNP.
Just a 1-point lead as Tolentino and Ibanez renew their own battle.
Uy! Binigyan na sa tatlo si Ibanez.
Kita ko yun. Colombia can't find shooting room. Great move by Camacho. It rims out though. Santa Cruz with a lead pass. Tolentino shoots in time.
Tolentino redeems himself from that unsportsmanlike by foul. Lead back to the responders.
1-point game. No. Two offensive forays, no connection for the PNP. How about the Judiciary, rather?
Tiktikan sa dulo. Pati bayan ang loob, batbatan sa depensa.
Ibanez. There's a push against Tolentino.
That'll be it para kay Tolentino.
Napipinag siya doon sa Juwen Malay. Cabrera is in.
Juara de Bañas won the battle so far. Laban kay Tolentino. The question is, will this team win the war? Laban dito sa PNP.
In terms of a mind game, huh?
Right. Big three points by Juara de Bañas.
Ties the game.
15 points for the Bañas, 8 of them coming from the free throw line.
You're small, you're being bullied inside. Better learn how to shoot your free throws.
Oh, yes. Really.
Santa Cruz, the ball nudged from its rear, and it's lost by the PNP that's beginning to lose a bit of its mind, of the mind game here.
Malaking kawalan si Anton Tolentino. Sino nga yan ang magpo-point guard para sa PNP? Wala si Tabaho, nasaktan si Criste. Seems that all in the meeting will be the one playing the point forward role for them. Kaya ito, ibabalik na ito si Japet Cabahu. Malamig si Chester Tolonio.
Oo, second half, no?
Mawala. Second quarter pa lang, lumamig na.
Oh, tingnan mo?
Prior to that miss, they were 80, nearly 90% from the line.
Wala kumpiyansa eh.
The free throws, para kayo alam na free throw. At dahil din sa nangyari kay Tolentino at Juara de Bañas, lalo ang inilis ang tawa pa. Yan ba nung flow kanihe, di ba?
Both teams trying to referee the game. That never works.
Coach Joey Abbott is about to call ceasefire.
Pag pumasok ito. But let's get this time out. We'll be back. Here we go, Ronnie. 68-66.
Para roller coaster yung nakikita natin.
Yeah, parang nakasakay rin tayo eh, no?
Ako, makikinaw ako doon.
Ako, ayoko yun.
I'm great.
Colombia, jump step, kapitawan. Roma, keep it in play. Tamasa, Reyes, no. Ball is loose, Abaya secures it.
Nakatulong itong pagpasok ni Abaya sa field.
Oh. Dulce, kahit nasiko siya kanina, tapos eh. That's 10 minutes. Brought to you by Black Mamba Energy Drink, the official energy drink of UNTV Cup Season 5. Buhay na buhay ka.
Big basket by the sniper. Sniper now pushing his team to a one possession lead. 18 points for all of them, meeting 3-point advantage. PNP.
Camacho can equalize. No. Rebound. It's tapped outside by Umiping.
I think si Roma performing the role of a Chua before.
Yeah. You got it.
Hotel Chua.
You got it. You finally got it.
Sabi mo sana paras eh. Dalawa sila, di ba?
Wala na yun eh. Si Atorni.
At ngayon, hinahanap pa yung mga ganong klaseng role player.
Actually.
Ito, nakita ko dito, pareho silang last touch eh.
Again. May time out ba? Wala naman. Review.
Yung possession ang pinag-uusapan. Ito, dalawa sila. Eh. Dalawa silang tatapit.
Same ball. Taka mo na yun. Hindi narinig yun. Same ball. Yung Pinoy na Pinoy.
Shoot back.
Quick release. Aray. Colonia steps into the path and the ball goes all the way. No, it's traveling.
Wow. The elevator wanted to go up. Instead, he will turn the ball over. Hindi niya i-dribble sa iyo. Hindi ka pwede mag-1-2 nang wala kang dribble ko ba? Unless galing sa pasa. Probably pagod ka rin.
And desire to score quickly. Santa Cruz grinds his way through. Bobby's ball on the floor.
Only one timeout left for both coaches. Costly turnover para dito kay Harold Santa Cruz.
Or faking a foul. Okay.
Sa madaling salita, flapping.
Flapping. Mas social kasi yung faking a foul. Libre. Pinasas. Oh boy. Hindi tinawagan ng foul. Because it was foul baiting it.
Tignan natin kung makikita natin yun. Don Tomaso, shooter in the corner. Deep left. Data pass. Foul baited. Wala tayong narinig na pito.
Ito eh, si Nabe. Ito, pumunta sa kanto. Pinake. Naghanap ng foul eh.
Pero sablay si Santa Cruz sa free throw.
Dalawang sablay.
Dalawa.
Ibanez across the midcourt line.
2-for-1 para sa Judiciary.
Tomaso wants this.
A lot of chances para sa PNP to build a bigger lead. Don Capses. No foul, no problem. Give me another chance. I'll burn you with another three.
Sabi ni Camaro, sinigo siya ni Ibanez. Pagkatapos may scoring basket, nagtakbuhan na. Well, game continues. Let's listen in to the PNP.
Ito na di. Okay. Dodi na inbound there, ha? Dodi. Pare, ha? Si Olan. Dito ka na, Japet. Laban. Manamalawag tayo, ha?
Ito sa Dodi Dodi. May release pass tayo, Jose.
Hindi, sige lang. Wala. Mabunta rin naman sa kanya. Hindi ko lang tayo. Eh, listen na, pare. Okay, dito tayo, ha? Japet to, ha? Ito na si Jayman, ha? Ito na si Abay. Okay natin? Pare, ha? Olan, dito ka na lang. Pare, ha? Jayman, skin kayo lang. Kaya mo, bro, ha? Dalawa kayo, ha? Dodi. Okay, ha? Si Dodi, guys, bumaba dito yan. Kayo, ha? Pare, ha? Pagkatapos, guys, skin uli. Skin uli, pare, ha? Ito si Diapet, ha? Bumaba si Diapet dito. Dito ka na, bay. Baba dito, ha? Nakuha natin. Dala ng bola. Pare, ha? Roll. Ito na si Jayman. Nakuha nyo, guys. Come on, let's go, pare.
Okay. You know what the crowd is doing. I don't have to tell you.
I know.
They're enjoying. This is a great battle,
right?
Or 70 apiece. That's the 33 seconds. A lot of shoving and pushing.
No instant penalty. That's a holding foul. Kanina pa, oh. That'll be it. Marahe wari ni Magis.
The little guy was trying to pull a pass to him.
Nag-aabak siya ng ganti ulit yung kalaban. Eh.
Yep.
May veterano na rin itong si Harold Santa Cruz. But remember, Santa Cruz missed the free throws earlier.
Yun.
Nakahawak siya eh.
Yun.
Nakahook.
In-unlock eh.
One free throw left para dito sa division. It's been a chaotic game. Only needs his one free throw.
Pagod, ano?
At saka, sumablay na siya ng dalawa kanina.
Oh, pagod, ano?
So far, Santa Cruz.
The judiciary came up on its feet.
5 points para kay Santa Cruz. If he misses, hindi nakaka-timeout dito ang judiciary.
There they are.
Wala na si Warren Ibanez, Rabino, at Salamat. Needs to make a good decision.
And this is for the win. This play is for the win.
Malamig si Rabino.
Tomaso. For the win. No. Well, the ball is loose. Roma picks it up.
Nakatigil yung ating game clock. We have a problem here, sir. Bukas tumigil yung ating game clock at 4.1 seconds. But still, it was a heroic effort coming from Roma. Madali namang makita yan dahil maagang tumigil at 4.1.
So, hindi doubt to Jopo Roma.
Itignan natin. Alam ko lang maaga tumigil. Nag-aagawan pa lang, tumigil na. Nakatayo ako eh.
With the clock. Ayan. With the clock, ha? Wala.
Look at the clock. Tignan natin kung yung oras.
Stop it. 2003, 2004.
Masyadong matagal, di ba?
Masyadong matagal. Okay. It's a technical decision.
Rarely do I see this one. Bihira ka makita
ko. Oo, kaya, aren't you glad you're with me?
Always.
Sa pan-replay direct para ma-ispaka natin. Ako tingin ko na captain. Umari pa tayo mag-replay ha, para makita natin. Isa pa. 7 seconds. Pang. In digital time, mabagal eh. 1003. There are different ways of without count if you just do it manually. But it looked like it took a while.
Chances for PNP. They missed 4 free throws in the end.
second time for them to lose to so close, huh? Sa BOC.
BOC, oh.
Let's see, ah.
Ganun din, no? Panalo na sana. Ah, hindi. Sila pala yung nagpa... Oh, tama. Panalo na sana sa laro.
Both coaches have been called to the other side. Counted talaga. Na, sa akin matagal. It took a while. Pero kanina ang bola.
Wala na oras.
Overtime na.
Overtime na.
Let's go into commercial and let's take a break here while we sort things out.